Walking through the city on a Tuesday, I'm trying to clear my mind for the night. I wonder if she thinks about me, cause I think about her all the time. I'm gonna play this song and hope she hears the words out the same when I sing it. Cause she deserves to know everything. Amazing, that's what she is to me. And it's so crazy how I'm falling so fast. Gotta let her know that I've never felt this way before.
Hey guys, this is Ken.
And Katie, you might remember Ken from So You Think You Can Dance with all his crazy turns and tricks.
What's up? Here today to teach a combination with Katee Shean, who's on So You Think Season 4 Real, and she made, you came back Season 7 too.
Yeah, let's just teach the combo.
And we're going to teach a combo.
Okay.
Here we go. Hey guys, it's Kent.
And Katie.
And we're going to teach you a contemporary combination. I'm going to give you the movement, we're going to get that down pat, and then Katie's going to time it out with the music and all of the beats. Sound good?
Yes.
Alright, cool. We're going to start with our left foot sliding forward and our hands coming up into a locking position. Boom. From there, we step back onto our right. Our hand follows out and we close it into our left. Boom. From here, we're going to dribble a basketball 3 times, shifting our weight onto our right and to our left. And right, left, right. From here, you're going to push back with that left foot, turning you to the front. Boom. Land front. Good. From here, we're going to shoulder roll. Both shoulders go back. Boom. We accent. We go left, right, middle, look. Yes, good. We want to take that from the top again?
Yes.
Perfect.
So if you're listening to the lyrics, he's going to say, walking through the city on a Tuesday, trying to clear my mind all the time. Accent. I wonder if she clicks up that beat, cause I think about her all the time.
Wow, we just gave you a little preview of the next movement.
Okay.
Great, so we just did a shoulder roll. And we go left, right, middle, look. From here, you can look any way you want. I'm just choosing to look at my beautiful partner, Katie. From here, you're going to slice your right hand out. Boom, it shoots out. And then from here, when you shoot your left, your left foot shoots out, and you want to make sure you're looking away. So that when both hands are shooting out, after that, you look to your hands. Boom. From there, your wrists break. Down. From there, they circle down to that left foot. It's going to come around, parallel, flex foot, straight in front. And you're going to hold your center and not wobbly, wobbly, wobble. Yes, great. Let's go again from the basketball.
Okay.
6, 7, 8. Boom. Da, da. Push back, lay in front. Shoulder roll, and left, right, middle, look. We slice right, left, look, break. Around, flex. Great. Let's keep going up.
Yes.
Perfect. From here, we're going to ball change. It's going to go left, right, middle, rip your heart out almost, and you're going to take your right hand out and you're going to look away. From here, you melt, da da da, any way you want, you just kind of go down. Good. From here, you're going to take that right foot and you're going to fan with the supporting leg in plie, looking away. Fan, down. From here, you're going to go shift your weight to your right foot, boom. Hands are straight, palms facing out, yep. From here, you're going to go across your body almost like you're playing the piano. Da 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 da, freeze. And hands go into a fist. Good. Let's stop. Let's go back. From the shoulder roll.
Let's go from the beginning.
Oh, that's a great idea, Katie.
Thanks, Kent.
I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, me too. Back from the top.
Do you want to give them the words?
Sure.
Good luck.
So he says, walking through the streets on a Tuesday, trying to clear my mind all the time.
Boom.
I wonder if she thinks about me, because I think about it. Leg up, drop, hands, fist,
boom.
Good.
It's not streets, what is it?
Walking through the city.
City,
yeah.
It's city, guys. The accent is on city, not state, city. One more time. 6, go ahead, Jimmy.
7, and foot. Walking through the city.
da da da. Book, bed, time, sit and out. And then
legs drop, open, fist.
Guys, that was my fault. What hand is it, Katee?
It's the right.
The right hand. See, everyone makes mistakes. Nobody's perfect. Right, Miley Cyrus? It's the right hand. Yes, so from here, boom, we've all changed. Da da. Fan that leg. Boom. Our focus goes to the side to the right. We go as quickly, zoom like a robot. Boom. And we freeze. Good. Moving on?
Yeah.
Perfect. So from this position, we're going to dive down to our right foot. Almost snaking. And push. From here, we're going to take our right hand like we're scooping up and flexing again that right, left foot all the way over into the ball change. Ball change. Left, right, prep. Yes. From here, we're going to do a double coupe turn, plie, fanning that right leg back into a lunge. We're going to show you how to do that right now, so here we go. 6, 7, 8, da-da-da, up, boom. Now, you have the choice of jumping that or not. Katee did not jump, and I did, so the choice is yours. May the odds be in your favor. From here, we're going to slide onto the right in outside of the calf. And we're going to push back with the left arm. 6, 7, 8, and push. Good. From here, we're turning to the front, flexing that right foot, and we're putting our foot on the brake, and we bring our left hand to our shoulder. Boom. Good.
That's your middle point, so we're going to try that with music after we go over.
Yeah, guys, we're going to get this, no pressure, we're just loving, living, learning, and dancing.
From the top, 6, 7, and pull. Walking through the
city,
y'all
got it, got
it. Trying to clear my mind all the time.
Pull.
I wonder if she
got, look.
Because I think about it all the time. And right, melt,
fan. Piano, freeze. Good. New part, we're snaking down. 6, 7, 8, and snake. Scoop it up. Left, right, left. Double turn. Up, down, slide, around. Flex foot, left hand. Great. I think you did great.
I think you did awesome. Let's try that on music. Everybody.
Walking through the city on a Tuesday. I'm trying to clear my mind for the night. I wonder if she thinks about me, cause I think about her all the time. I'm gonna play this song and hope she hears the words out the same when I sing it. She deserves to know.